that was, the final battle is like 400 times harder than that, so looking forward to that. I don't know though, I feel like I'm over, I don't want to be like overhyping it and then like walk in and kill him. You missed, it looked like, I thought. Didn't he miss?
Not so super, was he?
Just break his arm so I don't have to fight him.
Here's your chance to do what's right.
He does not have like a threatening voice. He has like, I don't know, it doesn't fit him, his voice.
Superman, to take on the might of Atlantis?
Yes, we are.
You're not wanted here.
It's never that many times, but okay. One hit. Why aren't you doing it? Why aren't you doing it, Superman? Wow, I just want you to. Okay, so. That makes no sense. That move is. You know, there are so many moves in this game. Like, what are you supposed to do? Alright. That again. It was all one combo. What are you doing? No, no, that's cheating. No. I wanna break something. This is not,
you're not
supposed
here
to happen. It's cheating. Honestly, like, it's not my fault that Superman can't string together a combo to save his freaking life. Let's see here. What's this? Speeding bullet, that's not it. Oh boy, we need to get someone naming these combos who can probably do it a little better. Let's see here. Man of Steel, back triangle, down square X. Okay. Oh, that. What was that? No.
Oh,
try it. Alright, what moves have freaking burners? Wait, what's regular heat vision? Oh, cool. I need to take this seriously, but I do want to try something. Alright, let's see how mine does. Let's see. So, it looks like mine might be a teensy bit stronger.
What makes you think you'll win?
I'm Superman.
I mean, that's good enough, honestly. Really, anything you say, you can just answer back with I'm Superman. Like, prepare to lose, I'm Superman, so think about it.
I may not be wanted, but I'm clearly needed.
Superman, we've broken their ranks. They're retreating.
Good. Once they're pushed back, we'll need help with rescue and recovery.
I'll break off a Legion as quickly as possible.
Thanks, Diana. You always make it look easy.
Let's get through this first, then tell me how easy it looked.
We'll need to
Meanwhile, let me punch and kick him until he gets knocked out. Because if that didn't work, surely this will.
Then you'll live disappointed.
Man, I was Superman as like known for being this movie. I didn't like that. Hey, hold on. Hey, that's you. Hey, did you know there's two of you? Can you stop, sir? Do anything because what are buttons? Why do you take? Alright, so it feels like sometimes he does it really fast, and then other times he takes forever. You get one stinking blast out. Wait, no, I'm watching the replay. Yeah, so right there, I just hit him with the move that sends him through the wall, and it showed like the, it even showed the little thing that pops up when you hit him, like the air ripple waves things, and it showed that, and it made a sound that I hit him, and he just continued. So I would really like to see someone explain that, because that means I won.
Then you'll live disappointed.
Ah, my back. You don't get to do that, my friend. Thank you. Please kill him. It would be done. Yes. Yep, thank you.
Quit while you can.
Thanks. Thank you. What is... Wait, what was that? Oh god, please catch him, please catch him. Yes! I was so scared he was gonna fall, just like perfectly miss. I really would like to kill you now. Which I'm pretty sure, like, I'm super close to the end of the game.
I can't.
I have before.
Nam gum chom chom. Bomb bomb. Bomb. I should have spent all that time punching him all the way back over here. Just for the game to be like, nope. Screw you. And now he... Okay, thank you, man. I really appreciate you. How in the hell? I'm like... Dude, alright. Screw you. Come here. Alright, come here. Come here. Okay. Pressing the freaking button. No, that's where it happens. If he wins. If he freaking wins. God is my witness. If he wins. I get one thing left. Oh god! Yes! Oh my god. That was close. That was... What? What? Oh my god, he stood back up. I thought I had
Doomsday's
to keep going.
Today.
Oh my god. That scared me. That poor galaxy.
I knew they'd pull you over eventually. You don't belong here.
My obligations don't end at the borders of my dimension. I am this
world's
savior.
That's debatable.
I protect it. That's what's happening out there? Protection? Disobedient children will be punished. Children? We're not gods. We don't decide who lives and who dies.
The decision is mine! It became mine when Joker turned me into a weapon of mass destruction!
I know what you lost, and you judge me? After I've killed you, I'll bring Lois here. When she sees how I've perfected this world, she'll be afraid and disgusted.
She'll be alive!
Lois's death doesn't...
He stole her from me!
You stole this planet's freedom! It's time to give it back.
Nope, sorry, not this. Okay. Yep, I need to be quiet. Come here, come here. Nope. Please stop. Superman. Okay. Nope. Wow. Yeah, well, it's about time that happened. He. Alright, they are seriously, it's... I think they give the AI too much credit in this game because freaking... Or not too much credit, I mean freaking... too much... I don't even know what the word I'm looking for is. Too much knowledge, I guess? I don't know. It's like it has, like, a direct connection with, like, my input button. So as soon as I press up, like that, like the second I pressed up, he flew up in the air and attacked me. Like, honestly, it's ridiculous. Thank you. You're definitely dying. I mean, not dying, like, dead dying. But, first round battle.
This ends now.
It does, but oh wow, thanks. You know, I was there first and I'm like 1000% sure I pressed the button first, but yeah, you go ahead and take it. I was in the air first, I was closest to it, and I pressed all one and he grabs it. So that's cool. Well, let's do it again. Let me fight you. I did it first, dude, honestly. I'm doing it? Of course. How is he blocking me? Like, he's in the middle of getting hit. No, I call major amounts of BS. Okay, there's no way that... That's right there. It's BS. Shut up.
This ends now.
Please land in the same spot. Don't take me back to the middle of the frickin' arena. Genius. No way! The cheat move! The cheat move for the win.
Your reign is over.
You are goddamn right. Okay. I'm not gonna pretend to understand the logic of that. Oh, wow, we're killing him. Okay, we shouldn't though. Because that's against our superhero creed, if you will.
You won't terrorize these people any longer. Fear is the only thing these people understand. One day, you'll learn.
Has a face like Wraith. Not that one, but the other super, or maybe that one too. I don't know, they look like Wraith from Uncharted. So Nathan, what are you doing here?
No,
I can't do a Wraith impression.
There's been enough killing.
So, wow, that means this series is like less than, I think it doesn't even make it to double digits, honestly, because this was part 5, so part 5, 6, 7, 8, so 4, so, yeah, this ends at part 8, I just did math, so, thank God for that.
Superman's accomplices have been rounded up or turned themselves in. The next job is restoring civil order.
The transitional government has its hands full. We're here if they need help.
Thanks, but no. The people need to know they're in control, not us.
So you haven't changed your mind?
I respect the president's offer, but I don't belong in government. None of us do.
You think Batman has a future here?
Crime and corruption will return. Ollie would have called me a pessimist. I'm just being realistic.
And your Superman?
He'll stand trial. They all will.
He was right, you know.
About what?
Put in the same position, I might have done the same thing. We never know what we're truly capable of.
I hope for your world's sake, you never find out. Just keep this in mind.
Yeah?
If something ever happens, and you do lose it, I'm coming for you.
You'll have to get in line.
Alright, so that's the end of Injustice, the first one. Second one, I don't know when it's coming out, but I thought I'd prepare. Yeah, so all in all, it's a pretty solid game. It's weird. We're like reviewing a game I already played for like a while ago. This wasn't obviously a blind let's play. But oddly enough, like while I do like the Arkham series and what it does for like superheroes, and I'd like to see other superhero games like that, I think for Injustice, the Mortal Kombat system actually works better just because of what they're trying to do. And I don't know, I think they did a good job, obviously. What is it, NetherRealm Studios, I think, or whatever. They had like the whole system pretty much down, so I wasn't like Ed Boon and all them, so like I wasn't expecting the fighting to be terrible. It was actually pretty good. Oddly enough, like, I feel like it's easier to juggle people in this as opposed to Mortal Kombat, which is weird, but, yeah, this game's actually really good. Plus, it, because of this game, there's a mobile app made of Injustice, which is amazing, and they made one for Mortal Kombat, too, which is really good as well. But, the Injustice storyline is a pretty cool, like, what-if scenario type thing. Type story, I mean, where what if Superman fought Superman because this Superman was evil, this one was good. I don't know what the story for the second one's gonna be. Obviously, new superheroes, especially just from like the trailer for the new one, it shows Supergirl, Superwoman, Wonder Woman, I don't know what her name is, but it also showed some sort of like lava guy. I don't know. I don't know that many, not that much about superheroes and stuff. I just know. I don't know. I don't really know that. I know very few. I know about Green Arrow because I watched The Arrow, and I know the Flash got his powers in the TV show Flash. Other than that, like, I don't know. I don't really know like that much about the villains and stuff. But and then obviously, you know, Batman's probably the superhero who I know the most about just because of the Arkham series, and then because of the Arkham series I looked up like Easter eggs and learned more about the story that way. But yeah, so all in all, it's a pretty good game. I'm just sticking around now to see if there's any after credit scenes that I missed the first time, or maybe they added one. I don't know if games do that. It'd be cool if they did. Like, hey, go back and play through this game again because there might be something at the end, like a special thing for the new game. Man, I, for some reason, Solomon Grundy wasn't as hard to beat as he was for me the first time. Especially that, his attack where he, his special, where he powers up, the way he hits it, instead of it being like a grapple or a punch, the way he gets into it is he activates like a field of, like a cemetery, and then just walks around there and can attack you anywhere and it activates, so it's pretty cool. But, yeah, that's pretty much it. This game's really good. So, Injustice 2 is probably going to be a really good game. They don't mess with anything too bad, like, fighting-wise. I know that, I don't know, I think I played Mortal Kombat 10, it was good. I think I played it, I'm not sure. I had to. Okay, so how much longer on these credits? Next game I'm gonna play probably, I'm just saying stuff that pops in my head at this point, will probably be either the demo, in this one, it's like, if I can't find anything to play, my last resort is the demo for Resident Evil 7, which I don't want to play, because first of all, it'd be like a part, it'd be like one whole thing. I just upload, and two, it's just not, no, I've played it, I've seen it, so, I mean, it wouldn't be my first time seeing it, but me and the horror genre don't really mix that well, so, not really looking forward to doing that. I don't know, I'll find something. All in all, I know that, like, right now, it's kind of like a boring time for games, I don't know. For the games I'm looking forward to anyway, I don't have really anything coming out. However, November, like October to December is probably going to be the craziest time for me video-wise, and that's probably going to be when I have to like grind as much as possible in other game, in like recording and stuff. I'm so yeah, because I'm looking forward to getting, oh god, what all is it? It's WWE 2K17, which I'm going to start a series on that. Do like the oh god, what's it called, the showcase mode, which is like the story mode for it. And then also I'm debating on whether or not I'm getting my brother the Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, so I'm probably gonna pay extra so I can have the remastered Call of Duty Modern Warfare, which was my first Call of Duty game and an amazing one at that. It's not my favorite, my favorite's World at War. And then, yeah, I think that's actually all I'm getting, but I know a lot of games come out then, so, yep. Alright, so that's the end, guys. Thank you guys for watching and supporting the series, and see you next time.